Milo recently, as a gift, he bought for my family an espresso maker, and I gotta say that's my favorite. That's my favorite coffee. I would never choose you know some coffee house over that. Yeah, just hit that button and just go.
He called me like a week after he got it. He said, dude, I like the. It's like he was. I've had 16 already today.
Well, I recently had a open heart surgery, right? And so, oddly, my first cardiology appointment, I said I drink about 15 cups of coffee a day, and she said, well, you have to cut that down to 2 cups a day. So I drive home from the cardiology appointment, and sure as I'm sitting here, on my front porch is an espresso maker. I took it in, and I set that thing up, and I was like, you know, that cardiologist is not the boss of me. And I had like 20 of them. Yeah, yeah.
Just testing out the efficiency of the bypass to see if it actually.
I only had two, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
50. Well, they say there's some atrial fibrillation thing or something. I don't know, what are we worried about?
Atrial.
You can't live forever, right?
That's right.
You know?
It is absolutely vital, whether it's music or the arts itself. There's got to be some expression.